Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is another review. I know I haven't been doing videos within this week. I've been busy, had a lot of stuff going on. Not really good stuff, but don't really want to talk about it. So I thought I would do a video today. And I'm continuing along with my Batman animated series pops. I reviewed Batman, so next in the series is his sidekick, and that is Robin. So I'm doing them by number, so next is Robin. This is my first Robin pop. I don't have any other Robin pops. I like Robin, he's cool, but with DC I'm very kind of, I don't want to say picky, but I am. I really only wanted to get the Jokers, but with this series, as I said in the Batman review, I wanted to get all of them because they all looked really well. So, if I was going to get a Robin, it was going to be this one. So, I thought I would review him for you tonight. So let's just go ahead and take a look at the box. A standard Funko Pop box. Right there you can see the Batman animated series. He's number 153. There is the image of him. There is the top. There's the side. The prototype image side. The bottom. And of course the other characters in series 1. And which are Batman, Robin, Batgirl, which will be next. Joker, Harley, and Poison Ivy. So we do have all the rest of these to review too, so let's go ahead and take Robin out of the box. I don't have Batman with me, but if you follow me on Instagram, I'll be taking some pictures of them together really soon. So, of course he has his swivel on the head, and he's really cool. He has you can see his R symbol right there. You can see, I'm guessing these are buttons. His belt. You can see his green sleeves and his red jumpsuit with his green tights and his black boots. You can see his cape is nicely sculpted, and inside of his cape is yellow. You can see his hair is nicely sculpted as well. You can see he has his eye mask on. And since these are cartoon, some of them aren't the most detailed pops. He does have his green gloves on too, but they're really nicely sculpted, I think, and I think that is a plus. And then you can see the date as I throw my pop on the computer. Sorry about that. You can see the date right there. Again, this computer is not a good computer, so I need to get a new camera eventually. So, that's pretty much it. He's really cool. I like him. If you are a Robin fan, or even just a Batman fan, and are looking for a Robin pop, this is a good one to add to your collection. There's other Robin pops out there too, but I don't know what those are like. So if you are looking for one Robin pop, get this one. He's pretty cool, and his eyes are white. And so let me know what you think of this guy. Are you collecting the Batman animated series pops, or do you have this pop, or do you have any other Robin pops? Let me know all that down in the comments below. All my information is down in the description. Please subscribe to my channel, and to the next video, I will see you guys later. Bye. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.